A 2010 Dodge Viper SRT10 American Club Racer regained the street-legal production car lap record at Laguna Seca from a one-off exotic prototype with a time of 1 minute 33.915.
Your dad. I gotta go, but I'll be right back.
Yes, so that is 34.
sound, your heart.